Welcome back, Silas and Swaaga, for another episode of Ark Survival Evolved. We are on Ebenus Astrum playing Pugnacious Dinos. Thanks to Froggy Man Gaming for having us. We are having an awesome time. And look what Silas is wearing. Woo! He gone. He is teched up. And I am going to get mine right now. We have a cool episode for us today. Our first time. We are going to make the third trike. That's right. I have been busy this morning getting all of the things we need, which was some Megapithecus energy, and we have it. Let's hook us up with this cool stuff. Check me up.
Tell them this was funny.
Yeah. And of course I can't move because I'm way too heavy. So I'm still going to have to wear my Swaaga hat, but that's okay. Alright. What up, boy? What am I telling him? I'm not sure what you're trying to say, mate. Anyway,
remember,
let's continue on.
Remember, I had four. I had three
Megapithecus. Right. Oh, yes. And anyway, we found out yesterday that Silas did have some Megapithecus energy. But anywho, it doesn't matter because we are now tech, baby. Oh, yeah.
Can we just get on with it?
Alright, let's go make a third trike.
I'll make it.
Alright, let's come over to... Woo! Alright.
I'm making it!
Wait till I get there.
I made it.
Alright, let's see it. I'm ready.
You have to get a
part in. Get a what? Oh, you gotta put it in one. Hey, stuff's getting beaten up down there. What's going on?
Somebody's doing
it.
Somebody's doing it. It's broken.
Oh, it's someone else. Okay.
What one do you sacrifice? A blue fire and go direct?
Alrighty. Hang on. Wait, let's have a look. Let's see what we're doing. Let's not rush into things. Who are we going to sacrifice? We have to. I mean, so, what are we going to do?
This sucker.
Oh. No, he's got levels in. What levels is he? 1029. I'm thinking more one of the Dodo Rexes. Yeah.
I'm on
Dodo Wyvern. Primal? Does it have to be a primeval? Because I got one growing up now, but we've got one female, so we don't want to sacrifice her. See, I've got two growing up, and I've got another egg.
That's a male. I think we should sacrifice this dude.
Which one?
This dude, because he's like 110.
What are we going to be battling next?
No, we're going to bring in another, truck.
Yeah. Alright, I do want to... Alright, well, we really want the Dodo Rexes, don't we? To battle the trike.
Yeah.
They're on the ground. So yeah, okay. Do one of the Dodo Wyverns. Are you doing it now?
Yeah.
Well, you can let me know. Whoa! There he is!
Where is it?
Right there, baby! You!
Yeah.
I'm on the third trike. Now, is there anything we can kill?
Get
out of me! Come on, just give me a go. I want to see what he hits for.
No!
What's out here? Uh-oh, I don't want to get him killed first up.
Giga.
Skeletal Giga. 23,000 off the bat, baby!
Alright.
Now, let's try minions. Minions! Oh, he gets little trikes as well.
Yeah.
Level 600 and one of those. That's awesome. Alright, we'll give you a go. I got 12 levels from that. And we'll put some health in him. And we'll put some melee in him. I think he needs a bit of speed next. Oh, he's got a saddle slot, so we'll put the saddle. Comes with his own saddle. That's awesome. Oh, and he's got a costume slot. You can put his own costume on.
Oh, that looks stupid.
Oh, there you go. I'm just checking it out for the peeps. Alright, there you go. Have a go. Alright, so that's the blue costume, dudes. That's the blue costume. You want to put the yellow costume in there? We'll check that out.
Sure.
There's the minions. Dudes are over here checking out our base on a couple of griffins. Oh, there's the yellow. Yep, that looks pretty cool too. I don't mind that.
I think I might like the blue better.
You like the blue better?
Yeah, because it glows
a lot
better.
Yep, sure does. Stand right there. No, it's lost its colour.
I forgot.
Oh, okay. Alright, no worries. We'll sort that out later. He looks cool in yellow.
I don't know, I like
him. Yeah. No, he's bright at night, though.
Yeah. Look, it's right here. No, you're not going to know where I am. Now you can see my text glowing in the
head. Alright.
Chance?
Got another third trike?
Yeah, but we have to level the third trike up.
I'm going to level up the third trike and level up some of our guys. Now, what I will do now is why don't we hatch out another Dodo Wyvern quickly? And I'm ready to hatch out a Prime Evil Dodo Rex. And I've put in a couple of these other eggs. This one is an Ice Wyvern, and this one is a Akoya Wyvern. So we're going to check those out too.
Hello.
Hello. How did he get inside?
Look. Look. There.
Yeah.
I can get in.
Oh, he fits in the door.
Yeah.
Alright.
We should
keep
him inside.
Alright. Oh, somebody's in the doorway.
That'll be my
guess. He's got to level up, so why don't we give him his levels?
Hey,
10 levels.
Hey, Dad. No! Here's some light.
No!
Here's some light, Dad.
No worries. Alright, now, are you... Adolescent, you're sort of in the way there, buddy.
I'm giving you a big light.
Come over here. Is it moving? Yeah, here he comes. Further. Alright, hallelujah. Yep, whistle stop. Alright, so what's his at? He's at 56%. They are taking a long time, those Dodo Wyverns.
Mm-hmm.
For some reason, Silas still has to run into me. Alright, here we go. We'll do the little Wyverns first. Let's check them out. Oop, there he is.
I'll get one.
That's the Ice Wyvern. He looks pretty cool. You want to get that one? That's the Akoya. He looks cool too. He's a nice color. He's like a yellow, or is it just the white?
It's just the white.
Alright, well, let's move him out the way. Come over this way, buddy.
I just put mine this way.
Alright, is he
coming? He's not lined up! Follow you.
Should be following me, yeah.
Why? No,
maybe it was because you claimed him. How far has he got? There he is. Right.
I don't know why he's following you.
Disable wandering.
I don't know.
Stop. Oh, whistle passive. Alright. Okay, so those are the two wyverns. Now we have a dodo rex. Check out this egg. It's a big thing. It's awesome. All right, 11:06. Hey, come here, buddy. Where you going? All right. Dodo wyvern. Try and bring him over this way a bit, so he's got a bit of room. That's it, buddy. Come on. Come on. There you go. Good job. Alright, up there you are. Behaviour. See, wandering's not on that one, which is quite weird.
We gotta get some water.
What's your passive?
We're gonna get some water.
What's the stop? Alright. Now, one more to go.
I got some water. Come on.
Alright. Oh, he's a red one again. What level?
It's a
1002. A little bit low in the level, but anyway.
We should sacrifice him!
He comes on Wanda for some reason, which is a bit unusual. This will stop. Don't punch him, you almost killed it.
No, it's just
his
normal health. Look, see if I punch him.
Alright. Okay. Alright, let's get on with the leveling up. Let's have a look at these guys over here. See who we're going to take. Now, we'll keep the breeding pair, because we need those, and we'll go level up some of the other ones. Another 7 hours before it can mate again. So, what number is it? 1,029 and... What, 995 was the female? No, that's male. So, 995 and 1,029. I'm going to bring those two over. And Silas is going to bring the trike. Alright, where's the trike? I've got to put a tracker in him. Here he comes, the third trike. Come towards the base, the front. Oh, there is one more thing we want to do too. We'll do that before we get going. Now it seems it's still night time. Stand still. Hey, he can make stuff on him. Have you looked in his inventory?
Sure.
So he's got armor.
So when
he can make armor inside of him. Miscellaneous, he can make a hook, he can make pliers.
He's a smithy!
Ah, that's right, yeah, so he's a smithy. Basically, a smithy. Weapons.
You have more stuff in
it. Oh, he can make guns and everything. He can make cool stuff, man. Firearms, all the guns.
He can jump!
He's cool, man, he's awesome.
He can jump!
Ooh, he does such a big jump.
Look,
alright, we wanted to make the... So many firsts for us today. Third trike is a first. Now, what did we want to make? Was it the replicator? What's the other thing called? The duplicator? Where you make two of them. What's it called?
Swaaga?
No. The thing that makes two of them. Tech, whatever. What was that to find here? Hold on, everybody. Just wait till we work out what the thing's called. Oh, here it is. Cloning device. Cloning. I want to clone something. That's going to be awesome. Cloner. C-L. Here we go. Can we make the S plus one? Yes. Right. 5,500 metal. We should have enough. Yes, we do. Ready to rock. I'm making a cloning, dude. Yeah.
We can clone the third trike.
We can clone the third trike. Yes, we can. That's the first thing we're going to clone. All right.
But it has to be max level.
Depends what you need to clone it. Like how much resources.
Oh, yeah. Oh, frick. You might need that. You might need the thing. You might need the head.
Well, you just need a big platform. I thought I made a big enough platform, but maybe not. I can't see you. I am pretty in okay mode. That's alright. I can stick it there for now. It's S plus, so I can pick it up. But I think I still need to come this way a bit. And turn it a bit. I need to put some more foundation.
He can jump anyway. In the water.
Check it out. I've never made one before. It's huge.
He can jump in the water.
Right, wow. That thing is massive.
The third track can jump in your corner.
Okay, unpowered. So what do you think it runs on? Obviously runs on that. Right, runs on this.
What?
What element shards in? Oh, okay. Where's the element shards? I think they're in the replicator. This dude is in the way.
Why have you been all doing that? I've still not reached
to Swim Island. Silas is a runner. Thought you were going to put the trike in here. We're going to see how much he cost.
Yeah, take one.
Oh, I need the shards. Okay, so it runs on shards. This thing's huge. I can't believe how big it is.
I know.
Awesome.
It's called OPPS!
Okay, so I'm just going to split that stack off. Get you over there. Alright. Alright. Well, what does it cost to claim something? This is a first for us. So you put that in there.
I bet you put yourself on there. Maybe we can claim yourself.
I don't think you can claim yourself.
It won't be funny.
Let's just start with the Dodo Rex and see how much he costs to claim.
Can't break trees down. Why can he not break trees down?
Alright, so I put you on here. Alright. He's got a level up already. That's a cool. Alright, so you're on. Now what do? We go to... How does it say unpowered? Access inventory. It's got power in it. It says shards. Put element shards in this. In this. Well, it's in.
Element shards.
That's what these are. Element shard. Put element shard in this. So I have put element shard in this. I have left for it. Small chunk of strange, highly active, yeah, advanced material dissolves when transferred across cycle. Okay, well, that's fine. Why are you saying unpowered? Ooh, that said something else then. Hold for more options, yeah. Demolish, rename, lock. Don't worry about locking it. It's cost claiming chamber, yes. 1 out of 600, yes. Let's take it out. Put it back in. Okay, so now it's got power, I'm assuming. Health is there, storage is there, weight is there. Okay. Now it still says unpowered.
Mystery!
Do I have to do it from on the platform or something? I'm here. Okay, still says unpowered for some unknown reason. You've got shards in you! That's what these things are. Unpowered. Maybe it needs a tech generator. Let's see if we can make a generator. Hopefully we've got enough metal. I went and got a 10,000 of metal just before as well. Okay, G-E-N.
Just
tech generator.
I just want me to come over here.
Yeah, I'll be on my way. I just want to try and get this going, okay?
No.
We can use a tech generator anywho, because that's what we need. It, you know, there's no problem there. And... that runs on. Now let's put it right here.
I can't find anything.
Into access. Now this uses element or element shape power. Put that in as well. Now what does it say? Powered! Alright! Clone Dino! Alright, well let's take the element shards out, because now it doesn't need it. We'll put those in the generator. So just press E, that's it. Oh, hang on. It needs, did you see that?
No.
600,000 shards. Okay, that's not happening today. At least we know what it's all about. It wanted 600,000 shards to clone it. That's a lot. Alrighty, let's go and level up some dudes. We'll go over and see Silas. Now, what numbers are they? 1,029, 995, and 1,035. Those are the two dudes. Are you going over there? I was going to go over to the flat area, grassland. Which is going to be a bit easier, but okay. You're in the snow? Alright, I'm not coming.
You want to...
I do leveling up.
That's why we use
your
starter, and that everything's good. Alright. Yeah. Yes! He's got some powerful grip.
Let's bring over our two dudes. Dodo Rexes. Don't tell me they don't have doobies on them.
And we can see if we can.
And they don't. They don't have transmitters on.
I think I found a kraken.
Mm-hmm. A kraken?
Uh-huh.
You sure? Where's a kraken?
Is it a boss meter underwater?
No, that's just a boss meter for the other guy. Yes, I'm sure. Okay, anyway, I'm gonna put some transponders on here. I thought we'd already done that. Sorry, peeps, we're getting there. We'll get there. Why won't the door open? There we go.
I don't think so.
Transponder on you. Why don't you have one?
Why do I
have to reload the water bit? Yes. Waiting for the lag, maybe. And 999. Else is pretty dumb. Maybe you've already got a tracker on you, have you?
Teleport to me!
Oh no, you're huge, that's why.
Okay. Hey, teleport!
Oh, is that the female? Yeah, okay. Well, the female's staying here, and I want to take 1,002 and 1,035. 1,002 and 1,035. I'll just teleport them to you. Alright. You can get out of the cloning bloody thing. I'll tell you what. I can save my shards by turning off that generator. So everything else has its own power. And we don't nearly need that on right now. Alright, get off.
Come on, move! Hurry, machine!
Alright, I'm coming. Where are you? In a flat ground?
Yeah.
On the ground?
Yeah.
Going over to the Hulk. You're not on my list. You have a teleporter?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there you are. I got you. I'll put you up the top. Alright, let's do some level up videos. This is just sort of level up the dinos. So, let's get it done. Whistle.
There you go.
Alright, whistle, attack my target. And follow me. Alright. Oh, you're gonna follow me too, I think. Hang on. This will stop all. Alright, run away. So I can put follow on this guy. Alright, let's do it. Let's attack some stuff. Yeah. Whoa, this guy's hitting at 27,000.
What do you want him for?
It's at 42 already. Alright, where's the Titanosaur? Have you already killed them all?
No, I haven't seen mine.
Yeah. Alright, we got some levels already.
See,
it's not bad on this guy, so. Get some health into them. Why? Maybe you have to whistle them. Whistle them to attack. Whoa, I put one speed in this dude. He's super fast.
Run!
What?
Run!
I don't even know where you are. Why, what have you done? Don't you kill that dude.
It's called a turkey who's chasing you.
He'll give up. Where was he?
He's on there. He's
near
the yellow
obelisk. Down on down here. Come on, buddy. Where are you? Wanna go for a swim? Where's all the Titanosaurs gone?
I don't
know. Oh, Dodo Rex.
I need it.
Come over and get the levels. What level is he? Just out of interest.
Are you?
What? It's a level 1,035. Oh, I want to tame it. Oh no, that's my guy. Are you coming over?
I can't.
Where our base was. Too late.
I'm coming!
Hurry up, I'm just running away. Alright, my other guy killed it.
And I got you.
You find me?
Yeah.
Alright, we'll come across here. And we'll go over. Get off me. So the dude jumps on you and now I can't move. Let's move. Like he gets stuck in me, like himself. What the heck?
That's why I keep doing one.
Get on the other one. Swap over. Now, does he get levels as well? He got one level.
I don't know how to make it.
Alright, let's keep this show a rolling. Alright, I got some levels. What do we got? 6 more levels. I've put enough health in. Let's just crank the melee. Alright, well, there's no Titanosaurs here, which is annoying. Why don't we go for a swim?
No swimming.
Oh, you're slow, are you? Oh, we'll go down the beach here then.
Look how slow I swim.
You know what? It's a bit hard for my other guy to level up because he just. I kill everything with one bloody shot. That's why we need the Titanosaurs.
Let's see how slow I.
I don't know where you can walk onto the desert. I think if we go around the side of that side to the left behind the volcano, you can walk into the desert that way.
I'm
not even sprinting. Get him, big guy. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, is that a unicorn? No, it's a horse. Alright, so what is the trike hitting for? 46.
I've got two more levels.
Alright, I expect that thing to hit 100,000.
You've won. Okay? Mr. Pizza, I only hit for 71,000.
And how much health does it have?
233,000.
Okay. Oh man, so many horses. We still haven't found ourselves what we really want. Which is a unicorn. Why aren't you getting everything in your path?
Oh, I thought I found it. 48,000.
Alright, he's getting up there. We are on a destroying mission.
I'm making my way up mountain, yo.
Alright, I gotta level up. Don't run into me, you little bugger. Oh, 13 levels, thank you very much. Alright, and one of his health do about 300,000.
I just said 58,000 somehow.
That was sweet.
I just said 58,000 somehow.
Alright, I'm eating for 50.
What's that strongest do?
51, almost 52. These guys, remember this one I'm on now, these are ones we bred ourselves and you get the imprinting buff.
Oh, yeah.
So you get a bit more out of that.
That's
right, how do we get...
A Giga!
I
need this
one. I think we need to get into the desert. Somebody's base.
I got that. I'm on my car right now.
Where's my buddy? Come on, mate. Another level. Probably. Where are you? Come on, buddy. Where are you? Sometimes you get stuck behind. Gets lost, mate. Where'd you go? Oh, you're still killing stuff, are you? What are you killing now? Why are you bombing stuff? What are you bombing, this little dude? Far out.
Dad, look at me.
Rhymo.
You see me? Down here?
Oh, yep.
Look what I can do. In here?
I'm stuck. It's very frustrating. And how can I be stuck in the same... How can they both just be stuck together? Come on, game. Wake up.
You ready?
Yeah. I'm watching you.
Bye!
How could you go all the way up there? Can you go all the way to the top?
Yes.
No way.
Hello.
How could you get up there? How could you get up there and I can't?
Hello. It's easy. Just go. Look. Hello. I can go up really steep. So. I can go up here.
Can you get up to the top then, please, so I can teleport to you?
Look, I can get up here. Yes, sir!
Right, we'll go up to the top so we can do go over to the... up there.
I'm at the top.
No, stand still.
I can't believe I can get up there.
Where are you trying to run to, buddy? I'm right there. Nice work. I can't believe you can climb up there. That's crazy. Alright, let's make our way into the desert.
I'm actually jumping down. How about
you? You get no fall damage.
No, I
have. Oh, just be careful. There's some pretty horses up here. How come none of them are unicorns?
What?
Get some health in, dude. How do I get down safely?
Titanosaur!
Are you down the bottom?
Yeah.
Well, where's my other guy now? Oh, there he is. Alright, stay there. Come here.
Three levels!
Just wait there. How many do you?
How much do you do?
I don't know yet.
52? There's two I did before.
Nice. Alright, we're on the floor. Now
and it's exulting!
Now let's get some big stuff.
Get him!
Yeah. Everyone's getting some levels now.
Minions!
Yeah, send in the minions. Are they tagging?
No, because they just... Oh, no, you have one! They just fall down.
Yeah, he'd be gone.
Woohoo! And that!
Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, I think there's some down here. There's one usually down near the water somewhere, but I'm not sure where that is.
I know. I know where that is.
Another mecha rear. You'd be dead.
I got one level out of that.
No, silver. Alright. We are kicking some butt.
Baby Titanosaur!
Whereabouts are you?
53,000!
Six levels.
Tell me what
you hit for. 57. Yeah. Whereabouts are you? I want to have a go on the trike, please. So we can show the peeps. That would be good, wouldn't it? To me. Mm-mm. Sorry? Mm-mm. Alrighty, Silas is going to bring over the trike and let us have a quick go on it so we can show you what he can do. Jump on either of those. Hang on, I'll have to say don't follow me anymore. That way, he's not. You don't just follow me around. Let's just stop. Gonna go off, I think so. Right. Another one. Alright. So, you get the other one, you can follow you if you like. Alright, some third trike action, right. What's minions? Press C?
Yes, sir.
Let's knock you off. Alright, let's go find something. Hey, there's a roll rat there.
Yes.
We haven't tamed one of those.
Boring roll rat.
Alright, C, and then, wasn't it dot? Or... Why aren't you doing anything? Alright, so I have to get them to attack my target.
Yeah, see what I mean? I don't know what they... I think you have to get something else to attack them.
I remember what I can't remember what button it is. And you can No, you know the button that you can press and that brings up the target? And you can send them off to attack it. I just can't remember what it is. Yeah, it's not, it's just part of the game.
Maybe alt button at the beginning?
Could be.
I found the water area.
Oh. No, what was that? Control?
I found the water area.
It was one of these, dot or M or comma. Oh, that brought that up. Oh, whistle this target. Oh, well, that didn't work. Oh, I hear some music though. Ooh, what happened there? Oh, they just dechonged. Alright, let's continue on, leveling up. We should have brought a. Hey, where's the thingamabob?
What thingamabob?
Pyramid. Because there's those boxes there.
I don't know. That's what I'm trying to find.
Oh, okay. I'm pretty sure it's over this way. I'll just have a quick look on the map and I think we'll be able to find it. Deathworm 600. You're nothing, brother. You're nothing.
Titanosaur!
Oh, I want a Titanosaur. Quick look at the map.
And Gorilla!
It's that way.
You got Gorilla as well.
A gorilla?
Yeah.
Oh, man, we want that dude. You want to get his essence? Go get him.
What am I for you? Can we get that together?
Oh, good idea. I'll just teleport over to you then. I'm not sure where you are.
Yeah.
Could be anywhere.
I'm way far from the middle.
Coming. All right. Whoa.
Look, Dad. Look behind you.
Yeah. Lost your other guy too.
I didn't bring him. Get him!
Well, if you're bringing the other one with you, he levels up as well. That's the idea, sir.
I thought he was going to come with you. I thought it was just down here.
Okay. Well, I just
got... Perfect!
You... Just go get it. I don't want to lose the other guy.
What's the zombie Giga? What's the Giga?
What name? What level are you all guy? What
I need your help. I need your help.
Alright. I'm coming. Alright, where'd you go? Down?
Just up, I'm here. Go down there.
Alright, let's get him.
Get him! Come near me, I don't have any health potions.
Alright. You need one now?
Yes, please.
Did it work?
Yes!
Yeah, that's cool how that works. This dude's melted. He's melted! That would just be the other guy. He does. I'll show you. Probably find something in. Third trike has a level up. I'll show you. Look. 53, 514.
No, my dude. 50. He doesn't hit from 57.
Well, you're on the wrong one then.
Really?
Yeah. No, this one's a 36 next to me.
Yeah, but this one do with the right one, right?
It doesn't matter, it's levels high. This one, it hits for 57 if you want to get on the other one.
Let's
don't jump off. Alright, don't jump off. Alright, so where are we? We must be...
This dude says 22.
What?
This dude... From 22.
Yeah, he must have been mate boosted or something.
Here you go.
Alright, so we should be near the pyramid.
22.
Alright, they're both hit for more than that. You're hitting some mace boosted stuff or something that resists.
There's a gigantic this.
Yeah. There it is, pyramid. Now, you can't run over it on your guide. It doesn't work.
Yes, I did.
So you have to jump off and get it.
Let's see. See this
dude?
It's
cool. Alright, well, what did the other guy hit for?
That's
43. Right, well, one of them hits for 57, so.
Maybe you got the wrong line.
Alright, got my boost. Let's rock.
Got my boost.
7 levels, baby. Now, you already put some speed in this guy, didn't you?
Yes.
Yeah. He's probably got enough.
I don't want
to. Alright, what do we get for now? 5 more levels in. 57.
Daddy?
Yeah. 57, my dude.
37 levels!
How many?
37!
Make sure his health's make sure his health's at 200,000.
Yes, he is! Oh. And guess what? I hit for 43,000 in this game!
Stuck on me again, this is getting annoying.
Do I switch?
It's not you, it's the other one. Oh.
Maybe it's me, maybe it's not. I don't care. I'm just looking after the regular.
Sometimes there's a ancient down here.
Yeah.
Well, maybe it's a different water, bit of water.
Daddy.
Mm-hmm. Gotta keep going while we got the boost.
Back.
What? Well, that's because you teleported to me.
Me? That's not me.
Get off. I'm sending this bloke home.
Yeah,
I'm wasting my time now. The only time I've got a boost, then I'm wasting my time.
You got 500 seconds.
Well, I want to use all of those seconds.
I think I'm just going to sit here. Man,
are there any dinos around?
Are you in the toilet? I don't know, but...
Come on.
Maybe go to a different island.
All right, peeps. We are going to leave you there and come back when we're ready to go battle the next boss. See you soon.
Bye. Peace out.
On my headphones if you did. I'm coming back. Halfway down, I don't know if I've got enough dudes left.
I can't do it anymore
because it helps me. I'm the only one dude left and one dude.
Hey guys, it's alive.
I probably could have done it by myself.
I think I was not close enough, but sorry, Daddy.
Alright, just pull the action. How's it going?
I don't know, guys.
All the action is down to one.
Ooh, it's not that bad. You got two people, but one person dead.
Who's left?
I think it's just you now.
What the fuck? I probably didn't have to lose all these dudes. Cause I'm gonna end up being able to do it on my own. So, alright, stop pressing it. Keep going, I'll tell you when to press it, okay? But don't keep pressing it. Okay. Yeah, we wasted all those dudes. And the trike and everyone, where we could have just done this the whole time. Getting bloody, we're getting him, we're gonna get him. Hopefully he's worth the sacrifice.
Come on.
Hit it. Stop pressing it. Oh. Can't press it at the same time, it's alright. Just keep going. Okay. We're almost there. We're gonna get him. Gonna get him. We're learning though. We don't need to sacrifice all those dudes to get him. Okay, press. Oh, you bugger. Die. Oh, we say one saved. There it is. Oh, I'm gonna die with the aftermath.
Everything
goes. Oh, we're back. Sorry, we got in there halfway through, but we forgot to record, which was pretty funny, sort of. Anyway, we got the Mothra. We probably lost far too more dudes than we needed to, but in the end, we got him. We're gonna go around and get all the bags now. Oh, look, candies!
What?
Candies!
Candy!
Candies!
I want candy!
Come over then, get some candy.
I can't really.
Candy!
You should look at my screen, Dad. I can't see. Look at my screen. Ella, I'm there.
Is that all the candies?
Oh,
yeah, sure.
I didn't get any more candy.
Oh, go and get everybody's stuff.
I didn't get candy.
We made it. We killed the Mothra.
He should be worth it, y'all.
Let's hope so.
If he's not, I'm going to go scream like a bug.
Little lag here, I think. Anyway, there we go.
I scream like a bug.
Well, we did it, guys. We got the Mothra, but we lost our third trike. That is a shame. A big shame. But anywho, on with the show. Where's our guy here? Oh, looks like we left one guy behind. So, I don't know if we need all this stuff. So, let's dump some of it off. Hey, we definitely don't need that meat. That'll give us a heap of space. Got all of that. Now we'll be right to go pick some more stuff up. Make sure we get everything out of these bags that's any good. And get the saddles, which is probably the most important.
Dad,
you know, there's lots of good stuff there.
Can you help me? I can't.
Click left mouse button, and then you can come to me. Yeah, we lost a heap of guys then, and just now we realise, well, we did learn. Look, as long as you've got enough health potions, you only really need one tough guy. That's the main thing we've learnt there. We definitely didn't need to lose all of those dudes.
I didn't have that much
that's health for sure. But that's okay. We got more babies at home. Keep it going, and that's how you learn when you play the game.
And where are you?
So, I'm here. Do is I'll go down from here.
I still can't see.
There he is. Hey, where are you, buddy?
I'm on top of the
Give me the mouse and I'll fix that for you. So I've got a bit of a problem on his screen, I'll just fix it up. Trying to close off the teleporter thing that comes up.
If you're having that problem, just keep clicking that.
How many times did you click it? Because you've got to go back and basically close it now. There you go. Alright, Silas is back. And the third trike died. We should have taken more time and split the health potions and all that, but in the end of the day, we're okay. So he's following the dodo rex.
He broke my boots.
So I have to go stop.
He broke my boots.
All right, well, you can jump on that guy. Oh, where's our other dodo rex? No one, just stop there. He was just standing there. There, he's over there. You mean he's dead? There he is, see? But he was, that's because he's still tethered.
Yeah, that was awesome.
Oh gee, two levels for killing a Mothra.
I need help.
Oh, now we get the music. Now, did we get the special thing we needed? Yeah, I'm gonna eat some bacon. Now, yes, I got the candy, so I only got 11. And what are we looking for here? A Mothra symbol.
A Mothra balls. Mothra balls. I need some
Mothra ball. Here you go. It's on the guy. So we definitely got it. So that's good. It's like that. That's it. Just looks like same as this.
I need some bacon.
Looks like silk, basically.
I got some bacon.
I think I already have that. I've got a couple of red things, I think. But that's it, man. Not much. Alright.
Yeah, bacon really helps you.
Let's go back to base. Yeah, did you eat some bacon?
Yeah, I had some bacon.
Yeah, it didn't make much difference. No, it doesn't look like it made much difference to me.
Yeah, because my screen's lighter, remember? Yeah, I tried eating
it. I'll eat lots of bacon.
Yeah, it made good.
That'll be much better. Okay, well, back to base, and let's take stock of how much we just killed off.
that Mothra should be worth it. I'm not coming.
Alright, well, you can come back on your own.
Yeah, you're right.
Welcome back at base, night time again as you can see, and we are going to finish up the episode. You did see us defeat the Mothra. It cost us Eber dinos, but we did learn. We live and learn. You can basically get it through with one dino as long as you've got plenty and plenty of health potions. So that is what we will definitely be doing next time around.
I think next episode we're definitely getting that Mr. Fister down there.
Yeah, and we'll get Mr. Fister next time, so.
You can have.
Let's bring out Mr. Ken. I think that's you downstairs, yeah.
I don't care, but I just want you to get Mr. Fister. I want Mr. Fister. You can have my
son. Silas is flying back.
Guess who's home?
Who's home? Keep forgetting now, you press jump and
I know. It's used to be double jump, hey?
Alright, now put the thing out the front, so.
Okay.
Oh no, no, let's go. Oh my god, I didn't know. Better go get it. run back around, run back around.
Yeah, we can make it.
Run back around. Let's see, the mothball. Alright, alright, should we make it? Yeah, let's do it. We need a win after losing so many times. Look how much we actually lost. Oh my god. Dodo Wyvern, Dodo Rex, Megapithecus, Dragon. Oh, don't forget the two brood mothers.
Oh, what?
Both brood mothers. Another dragon. Then you died. Then the third trike died.
Who died first? That was it.
Yeah, we were just at the same time, so. Wow. We should have just left the trike. It made any difference, would it, at the end, so. What's the candy for? I can't remember.
I think it might help you.
Alright, now we need someone to sacrifice. We haven't got any left. How about that other one? Is he still over there? Or did he come back?
What?
No, the other one's still over there.
I can see.
There he is. Now, we can't sacrifice these two because they're the breeding pair. Hey, can you sacrifice a baby?
Yeah. Where
are you?
Let's sacrifice that 110 one.
Which one? The Dodo Wyvern. Hang on, how about this one in the corner?
Yeah,
this one. Oh, that's 1078.
No, this one. Right behind you.
Yes. Oh, yeah, he's hardly even grown up. Oh, he's 1106. What is this, though? That's a nice Wyvern. Doesn't matter what level, whack it in, see if it works. Will it work or are we gonna waste it?
I don't know. Yeah, it's working.
Yeah, baby.
Mothra!
Mothra! Right. Whee! I know it's a bit dark, but there he is, the Mothra.
This one's a giant.
He is awesome. Alright, so the third trike has come and gone in one episode, but we have a Mothra. Alright, that's it for this episode. It's been a long one, but thanks everyone for watching. Remember to like and subscribe if you enjoy. We appreciate it. So we will see you later. Everyone is all good. We had a great episode. We really enjoyed that one. So we hope you enjoyed it too. We'll see you tomorrow for a bit of Mothra action. All right. Bye.